Yes, brother.
Good evening, doctor. My name is Daniel. I'm a student. The 54th verse of the 7th chapter of the Quran says that Allah created the earth, the heavens and the earth in 6 days. And the 42nd chapter, verses 9 to 12, clearly state that Allah created earth and heaven as it is today in 8 days. What is your reply to that?
The brother asked a question asked by Christian missionaries against the Quran. And there are several places in the Quran where it says Allah has created the heavens and the earth in 6 days. What the brother is referring, chapter number 41, verse number 9 to 12. He's saying that the Quran says that the heavens and the earth was created in 8 days. The word 8 is not there in the Quran. What it says, I'll tell you. The Quran says that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who has created the heavens and the earth. And all those who differ, there are people who are born to differ, are the ones who do shirk. And the verse continues, Almighty God created the earth in 2 days, and Almighty God created the sustenance on the earth, the mountains, everything else, in 4 days. And verse number 11 of chapter number 41, Summa, most of the translations say after, it means various other things. Then Almighty God created the heavens in 2 days. Now, normally a person reads 2 plus 4 plus 2 is equal to 8. But the word 8 is not there. God Almighty created the heavens in 2 days. Now, if we know Quran, we'll be able to reply. If a person does superficial reading, he may get misled. And Quran says, those people who try to mislead the people with this verse are those who associate partners with God. So Almighty God knows that people will use these verses of the Quran to mislead the people. The reply to the query. The reply is that Almighty God created the earth in 2 days. They created the sustenance, the trees, the mountains, and in due proportion in 4 days. Summa. Summa in Arabic can also mean simultaneously. It doesn't have to mean after. It can mean that, it can mean so. Simultaneously, Almighty God created the heavens in 2 days. For example, if I tell you, I'm going to construct a building 30 stories high in 6 months. That's my statement. If you go into details, I'll tell that I will be creating the basement, the foundation of the building in 2 months. And the structure in 4 months, all the 30 stories. Simultaneously, when I'm creating the foundation, I will even create the compound wall in 2 months. So basically, while I'm creating the foundation, I'm even creating the compound wall. That doesn't mean it is 2 plus 4 plus 2, 8 months. It is while I'm creating the foundation, simultaneously I'm even creating the compound wall. So actually my building will be constructed in 6 months, not 8 months. So similarly, when Allah says, when He created the earth, He even created the heavens. So the 2 days of the earth, simultaneously Allah created the heaven. That is the reason Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Anbiya, chapter number 21, verse number 30, Avalam yaral lazina kafuru. Do not the unbelievers see, anna samawati wal arda, kanat ratkan fataknahuma, that the heaven and the earth were joined together and we clove them asunder. So Quran says we created the heaven and the earth simultaneously. Fataknahuma, we clove them asunder. This is nothing but the Big Bang in a nutshell. Today Big Bang tells us that the whole universe was one primary nebula. Later on, there was secondary separation, which gave rise to galaxies, the stars, the planets, the earth on which we live. So, based on Big Bang, science even doesn't disagree with the Quran. That when the heaven was being created, the earth was being created simultaneously. So, the first 2 days and the last 2 days are simultaneously. So, there's no contradiction. It's a contradistinction. Contradistinction means giving other facets of the thing. It is not contradiction. Contradiction means two things with the opposite. Contradistinction means telling you other qualities. For example, if I say that you are very honest, tomorrow I tell you are very kind. It's not contradiction. It's a contradistinction. You are honest also and you are kind also. But tomorrow if I say they are dishonest, then there's a contradiction. So this verse of the Quran gives more details how the 6 days were divided. First 2 days the earth, simultaneously the heavens, and later on 4 days the things on the earth were made, the mountains, the trees, in due proportion. Hope that answers the question.
I have a very simple question. You know Sikhism, the foundation stone or Amritsar Guru Mandir was given a chance to a Muslim by the name Mian Mir. Why, on the contrary, you say a non-Muslim cannot go to the house of God? What's your comments about it?